They came for a shot. Score. Ranger mistake, and Nielsen scored.
Nielsen knocked his puck down in the air, went down, made a great fake on his backhand, brought it to his forehand. Watch this fake right here. Wow. And put it in on Weeks. Now, he didn't get it back far enough to see him knock it down in the air. But here's the look again. A good fake. And Kent Nielsen scores. And a score.
Behind the net for Nielsen. In front. Save. Score.
Now Bridgman. Or Kent Nielsen. Number 14. Coming across in front of the net. Pokes it in. And watch this. Here's a shot. A good save. And the puck has... Beck got tied up a little bit, and Kent Nielsen coming across, pokes it underneath. And that ties the game up at three. He's flying tonight, that guy.
Here by Reinhardt. Nope, he holds and goes to his wing. Screenard is free at left point. Rangers stay in the box. Reinhardt shot. Save! Four.
Kent Nielsen gets his hat trick as Weeks stopped the puck. But Houston was in front of the net, and he took out the goalie here. We'll see it, and the puck goes right across behind. Watch this. Now Beck and Houston, the puck goes right through. No, Weeks just lost it. And Nielsen, you can watch him coming from the bottom left of your screen. The puck sneaks through right there. And Nielsen puts in the open net. Now watch Houston here. Houston does a good job. Right here.
He saw Nielsen coming in and held off Beck.
That's
You're right.
Right,
Phil. I didn't
good
see it the
job.
First time. It's a power play goal to tie it at four.